Hello. Pterosteryx carimbosa, or asagara in Japanese. Well, it's very attractive, of course, when it's flowering, but even when it's fruiting, it still looks extremely curious, because young fruits have this interesting fringed kind of arrangement. And of course, when it's flowers with white flowers, highly aromatic, it will be even more interesting. This tree is normal for the environment which you see me in. So I'm staying like barefoot right in the stream. So plant likes to grow nearby the water. And remarkable is to me also the change of color. Even from that camera you might see that younger leaves of Pterosteryx are much lighter in color than older leaves. With that feature you can recognize Pterosteryx from far away. So Pterosteryx, nice attractive plant, even with leaves it has funny features, and young fruits are interestingly looking too. So I am staying kind of, well, nowhere in Japan, like in between Japanese Sea in Kyoto, deep in the mountains, and today is July 2nd. Thank you.